Goa is a tiny state and is a tourist destination for whole world. Goa falls under eco-sensitive zone and is a habitat for marine and wild species. According to Ministry of Environment and Forest, they have notified coastal regulation zone for the purpose of protecting and conserving coastal areas and marine waters. According to this, no development should be carried out within the 500 meters from the coastal regulation zone area. One such violation has been done by Teso Waterfront at Siolim Wadi.
Wadi problem lagu Teso Waterfront project ka komes kala illegally. Ami panchayati complaint kelele 2012 an ani TCP ka complaint kelele tene inspection karun sagle illegally tamka sanglelo. मग इन 2013 शो कॉज नोटीस काढलेली आणि पत्ती डिमॉलिशन नोटीस काढलेली ते 2013 पण आजपासून त्यांना कायच करूंक ना. आता अजूनपासून रातचे रातपासून चालू असतात.
एक इलिगल किती असतात सध्या?
सगळे इलिगल असतात. ते टेम्पररी शट झाले, ते पर्मनंट शट घातलेले असा. रोड वाढली नाही, ते कंपाऊंड बदललेले असा. आणि ती सीआर जरी 10 मीटर्सपासून ना
Siolim Marna Panchayat has failed to act on the demolition order issued against the Teso waterfront, and this illegal structures on the Teso waterfront has been going on since May 2012.
We are at Teso waterfront. It is 11 o'clock. The Teso is still playing their live music so loud that it's disturbing the people around. The authorities don't take any action, so we have to suffer.
आलिया ते आईसा नी भी तो त्रास झाले तो का
याज जनी के मुंशी तो झाले 15 तारखे या महिन्याचे फेब्रुवारीची अराउंड अबाउट पावणे दांग किते म्युझिक वाजवंग लागली तो हायन काढलो आणि माझ्या फ्रेंडांक फोन केलो हे जाता म्हणून सांगले तेंका. त्याच्या उपरांत हायन फोन केलो IGP 7875756002. ताणें म्हाका सांगलें आपूण म्हणा लागलो गोंया सद्या ना. ताणें म्हाका दुसरो नंबर दिलो 7875756005 हांवें ताका फोन केलो तर जाल्यार ताणें घेवंक ना फोन. ताणें लायन कट केली आनी मागीर तें कितलो वगत चल्लें बा पळय तें मागीर म्हणटू हांव न्हिदोंक गेलो.
पुलिशेक कंप्लेन केल्लें, त्या खेरी ताणें कोणाक बी कंप्लेन करून सांगलेलें की अशें जाता म्हणून.
ना, आम्ही SP कॉपी धाडलेली. SP कॉपी SP ऑफिसान कॉपी धाडलेली तिचीच. पूण ती आमकां कांयच खबर ना. पूण अजून तेणी म्हाका अशें एक्शन घेवंक ना, कित्याक ते अजून पसून चालूच आसता तशें. पूण आतां जालां कित्याक कितले तांकां प्रूफ पसून करून दिले आमी, ते कोणाक एक्शन कांयच घेवंक ना.
वी द मेंबर्स ऑफ वाडी नागरीक समिती वाडी शिवोलीम बार्देस हॅड टेकन अप एन इश्यू ऑफ एन इलिगल प्रोजेक्ट इन वाडी कॉल्ड टेसो वॉटरफ्रंट and approached Goa Coastal Zone Management Authority in 2013, and the department had issued show cause notice to the Teso waterfront project. The Teso waterfront party did not respond to the said show cause notice. The GCZMA was supposed to take action if there was no reply from the said concerned party. Unfortunately, in 2013 the GCZMA did not follow up with the procedure, and in 2015 we, the members of Wadi Nagarik Samiti, again approached the GCZMA and met with the member secretary, to whom we appraised the situation, and he then declared to our group very clearly that he would be issuing demolition order against the said project. Unfortunately, in February 2015 we received an order in hand, a copy of that, in which the member secretary of GCZMA had once again issued a show cause notice, which was in complete and clear violation to what he had promised us. We, the members of Wadi Nagarik Samiti, totally refused to accept this false order in which demolition word has not been included.
आता तुमची किरे मागणी असा?
आम्ही मग कोण ऑफिशियल असा, ते कोण ऑथॉरिटी असते, ते बंद करचे, कित्याक तेचे इलिगल हा. ते डिमोलिशन काढले आणि डिमोलिशन करून घेऊपाचे, लोकांक त्रास करूंक ना उपकार.
हेन्स वी मेंबर्स ऑफ वाडी नागरिक समिती डिमांड दॅट द मेंबर सेक्रेटरी ऑफ GCZMA issue a clear demolition order in accordance to the action taken in 2013 as per CRZ rules to Teso waterfront project in Wadi Sholim with immediate effect.
As a community correspondent, my role is to make the voices of the people heard who are fighting for their rights. I have taken up the issue of Wadi Nagrik Samiti and try to provide them their voice through this media. This is Suloshita Pendekar reporting from Sholim, Goa for India Unheard.